The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do. There is one person who might be able to help.
Our program is a two-pronged treatment outside Mexico City. The results have been stunning.
She saved my life.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then, John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done.